So first, we're gonna grab a watermelon and cut out a hole. Now I'm just gonna grab a knife and pull it out. Nice. Alright, now we're just gonna grab liquid nitrogen and pour it in the watermelon, right in this hole. Woo! Look at that watermelon! Watermelon volcano, this is so cool. I'm just gonna keep pouring it in. Whoa, look at that! This is so cool. This is just the coolest right here. Just a volcano, and then when you close it, it smokes up so much, so awesome. I know what you all want me to do. You want me to smash it and see what happens. Oh, man. Whoa. Well, that's one way to cool off watermelon. Looks like it didn't do nothing but form a ball. Only this part is really, really frozen. Wow, this is cool. This is ice. Well, looks like watermelon didn't really freeze all the way. This is a piece of ice, look at this. But most of the watermelon did not get frozen, you see? Oh well, let's try one more thing. Smoke out of the watermelon like a volcano was really cool, but it did not freeze all the way, so it was kind of a fail. So I have to experiment something else. Oh, this watermelon would have been good because it cracked him in the middle. So what I'm gonna do is grab a thick slice of a watermelon and put it in the liquid nitrogen and then eat it. Okay, got here my liquid nitrogen and let's fill it up. Woo! Gotta do it slowly. Gotta fill it up all the way till it's submerged. One thing I should do is just flip it over. Oh, dang, it froze to the bottom. Still not frozen all the way, so we'll just keep it in there for a while. Wow, look at this smoke, this is so cool. I love liquid nitrogen. Look at this. This is so hard like a brick. Let me get a hammer. Look, it just crumbles. So awesome. Well, let's try to bite into it and see what it tastes like. You can. It's too icy. Yeah. Yeah. It's too cold. Brain freeze. Well, this is one way to make watermelon popsicle. Okay, once it's warm up a little bit, it's not that bad. It actually tastes really good. Only one last thing I have to do with this watermelon. Smash it with the hammer and see what happens. Look at this, it's just a piece of ice. Pretty cool, huh? It's just ice. But again, it didn't really freeze all the way. In the middle, you see, it did not freeze. Well, that's a one way to cool off a watermelon. Thumbs up, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.
All different colors, amazing. How awesome is that? And all it is, I'm just melting the metal, let it cool off, and when it cools off, it builds in crystals like this.